Today, we're in the herd with football. Friday marked the initial practice of the fall for the Bison, and the players were excited to be back. Of course, practice number one also means an initial fitness test. And Coach Joe Susan says that went very well.
I think they came back in pretty good shape. Obviously, we don't have to be in game shape today, but we've got to work towards getting towards game shape.
He thinks this group of players is definitely a team.
We feel really strongly about this group of first-year players, and part of that is the leadership we have from the older players, and that's been outstanding. This team chemistry is a special one, and it'll be good to watch this team develop as a group, as a unit.
Coach Susan has two new assistant coaches this season, and one of those is cornerbacks coach Khalid Jones.
You know, the staff has done a great job bringing me along, you know, teaching me the coverages, teaching me the scheme. And then I got a great group of guys that I'm working with that, you know, they're helping me too. When you got guys like Brian Marine, you know, really leading the group, it makes it easier as a new coach.
Speaking of Marine, the senior feels really good about his final season with the Orange and Blue.
I've been in the system for about 4 years, so I'm pretty, like, confident and cool. I know all the coverages. So it's like when you're a freshman, you go out there, you're trying to remember the coverages. You're just thinking too much. Whereas though now it's like second nature to me. I'm just out there trying to play, better my techniques, better my habits, and just compete. So I say like my senior year, I'm out here and I'm just ready to go.
The other new assistant coach for the Bison is offensive line coach David Galante.
Things are outstanding here. I'm enjoying being a part of this coaching staff. Coach Susan's incredible head coach, runs a fantastic program. Very fortunate to be in the position I am. We have great players, incredibly motivated academically, football-wise, so it's really been a great experience for me so far.
Just like Jones with Marine, Galante has a prized pupil to work with in preseason All-Patriot League center Pat Finn. Finn says that he isn't concerned, though, with the individual recognition.
I saw it was kind of cool, but it's not my main focus this year. My main focus is to be with my team, get ready, and get after that PLC. We work hard every day, and you know that's really what I'm here for.
The Bison will practice at 3:30 p.m. on Saturday and 4 o'clock on Sunday this weekend at Christy Mathewson Memorial Stadium. All practices are open to the public.